Ladies and gentlemen, good evening to you all. I'm Michael Slater, and this is James Taylor.
Good evening, Slats. An absolute ripper of a day for cricket. You'll certainly need your sunnies. Hard to say which is the best option here. My gut instinct would be to bat first.
Have to agree with you there, James. Should be a good one. Out to the middle now. It's time for the coin toss. The captain must have lots of confidence in their bowlers. Why else would you bowl first in these conditions? The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Great Southern stand end.
Here we go, ready for the first ball. That goes sailing into the crowd. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Run saved with that effort.
Well fielded out on the boundary.
Doesn't play that one well. That's here on the pads.
Close one, but the umpire says no.
Waiting.
Good shot. That's six. A bit expensive there. Melbourne Outlaws. None for 12. Furling. The pace bowler is coming into the attack from the members' end. Solid shot there, off the mark with a boundary.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Yes.
Four runs, the bowler will know that ball deserved to be smacked to the boundary. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Right.
tries to drive that, but mistimes.
Melbourne Outlaws move to none for 20. The off-spinner is coming into the attack from the Great Southern stand end. Just helps that one over the rope for 6.
He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Yep.
4 runs there, super shot.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
No shot offered.
Didn't need to play at that one. Wide.
Waiting.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved.
Plays that defensively. Good ball.
Melbourne Outlaws will be extremely happy with how that over went. The leg spinner is coming onto bowl from the members' end. Offers up the pad.
That's hit the pad. Huge appeal. That looked really close.
And that's 4.
The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working. Straight down the ground, and that will go for 6. The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Yep, yep.
Another ball and another big 6.
Melbourne Outlaws move their score to none for 48.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
Nice save there.
Oh, good shot.
Issues a challenge to the bowler. Keep bowling there going to have a long day.
This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line. And that's another one. Six. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
The fielder cuts that one off well. Melbourne Outlaws doing well out of that over. They're now none for 60. The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the members' end. A clever back foot cut.
Smashed that a long way. Great shot. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up. Oh, yet another one.
Wyatt makes it to 50.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
That goes for four. Good shot.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Melbourne Outlaws make it none for 76. Furling, the right armour, is coming into the attack from the Great Southern stand end. Not getting past that fielder.
Yeah, yeah. The bowler won't like that at all. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Oh, clever. Back foot cut.
Whack! What a shot and what a follow-up! The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
That's a good boundary.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Melbourne Outlaws are now none for 92.
That goes sailing into the crowd. The bowler was punished on that last ball. That's gone again. Another six. Played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Waiting.
Run saved with that effort. Takes the single. Too expensive in the end. Melbourne Outlaws, none for 105.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go. Good shot, runs for sure. This has been a good innings. She's well within reach of a century. The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Plays this shot well. They'll get something here.
That was there to be hit, and it was pummeled. The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Waiting.
Four runs there, super shot. Melbourne Outlaws move on now to none for 190. Coming into the attack from the members' end. That's it. Beautifully played. Got a lot on that one. One bounce and it goes for four.
This batsman looking really good at aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Not a bad shot, that.
That's four all the way. The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Eight.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
Oh, superb fielding there.
Really good batting, closing in on a well-deserved 50. The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Yeah.
Solid shot, goes for four. This has been a good inning so far.
This batsman looking really good at aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Swing and a miss there. Came very close to the stumps. They finish the innings, Melbourne Outlaws, setting a target of 136 runs.
This target is such a mammoth task, but they'll need to believe they're able to chase it, or they certainly won't.
The slow left armer is coming on to bowl from the Great Southern stand end. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Good shot. That's six.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Yeah.
Nice shot. Four runs.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Off the back foot, plays the straight drive.
Wait.
Swing and a miss.
Gave a few too many away in that over. Melbourne Knights, none for 10. The right arm fast bowler is coming into the attack from the members end.
And a boundary to get off the mark. Good batting. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here? Tries to drive that, but mistimes.
Good shot. Good timing. That's a good boundary.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary. He certainly got hold of that one. Four runs. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Seems to have misjudged that one. Ouch.
Swings and misses.
Melbourne Knights doing well out of that over. They're now none for 22. Wyatt, the off-spinner, is coming on to bowl from the Great Southern stand end.
Yeah.
Good effort, four runs.
He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
And that gets to the boundary, four runs.
He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Wait. Yes.
That goes for four. Good shot.
The bowler was punished on that last ball. Plays that defensively. Good ball. She has struggled a lot in that over. The batters were smacking it about the park.
The pace bowler is coming into the attack from the members' end.
That's a wonderful shot. Six. The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Wait. Waiting.
Good shot. Runs for sure. Oh, that got what it deserved. Poor ball. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Great bowling. Sneaks past off stump. Melbourne Knights take their score to none for 45. The right arm is coming into the attack from the Great Southern stand end. Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary.
Wait.
That goes sailing into the crowd. The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one. That's here on the pads.
Yeah! Melbourne outlawed. Sure needed that. End of a really good knock. Melbourne Knights. 1 for 51. Wicket falling in that over, and not many runs from Melbourne Knights. 1 for 51. The off-spinner is the new bowler from the members' end.
Yeah.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. And two runs added to the scoreboard.
Yes.
Four runs there, super shot.
The bowler's gonna have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Solid shot, goes for four.
This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Yes, catches!
Not a bad shot, that. That bounces just once on the way to the boundary. Four runs.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Yeah.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Oh, great shot.
Rapidly reaching 50, super batting.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Melbourne Knights, had 18 in that over, taking the score to 1 for 69.
Got that away nicely. 4 runs. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Superb shot. This batsman looking really good at aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Yes.
Plays this shot well. They'll get something here. Another boundary. 4 runs to follow that 6.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary. She's seeing the ball nicely out there. Great shot. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
End of the over, and the bowling figures won't look good after that effort. Superb shot. Goes all the way and gets 6.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Not getting past that fielder.
Yep.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Good effort. 4 runs. Give away a bit too much there. Melbourne Knights, 1 for 99. The pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Great Southern stand end. Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. no getting past that fielder. Good shot. Good timing.
Superb cover drive. Another 4 runs added to her total. He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Yep.
The bowler with a huge breakthrough. This is the wicket they wanted. That is a big breakthrough. A really good comes to an end. End of the over. Again, it's a good one for the bowling side. Wyatt returning to the attack. 31 runs. Needed here. There'll need to be a monumental over to win this one. A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that.
That was there to be hit, and it was pummeled. The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Yes.
Good shot. Runs for sure. Smashed that to the boundary. Nice 4. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Yep.
The fielder cuts that one off well.
That's cut off and a boundary save. He's timed it beautifully. Nice shot. The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Melbourne Knights end the innings unable to make the runs required, falling short by 18 runs.